As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me.
Hello? 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 Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Here it is. Let's go. No good. It's password protected. I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
What's this cable?
It looks like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
Frank, can you hear me? I found something interesting on a security feed from inside a store. Could you come back here? I need you to check it out.
All right, I'm headed back now.
Take a look at this. The guy being dragged? I think it's Carlito.
You could be right. Where is this?
The basement of the North Plaza, right in front of the butcher shop.
Bitch.
What a
what do you think you're doing?
Thank you.
it!
That guy over there. I mean, that meat.
Oh,
This is good meat, huh? I just got it in here. It's fresh. You just wait right there, sir. In a moment, you can try the best ground meat you've ever tasted.
Whoa, ground? Wait a minute, listen. I had something else in mind.
Zombies are no good. I can't serve my customers spoiled meat like that. I have a reputation to uphold. Trust me, I'm a butcher. I've got the best meat in town.
Let me assume. Thank you.
It's over.
What about Isabella?
She's on our side now. She's checking out your computer right now.
My purpose in life has been to get revenge for what you people did to Santa Cabeza. To my hometown. Why? Why was your meat so much more important to you than human life? Why? Why did my people have to die to feed your fat bellies?
That doesn't excuse what you've done. But I promise, the Santa Cabeza story will be told. But I need the password. Hey. Hey! Hey! Stay with me! Give me the computer's password!
Yeah.
He's dead.
Oh.
All he worried about was you in the end. He died without telling me a damn thing. You know, I thought he was terrorist scum. In the end, all he really cared about was his sister. Jerk. Here. He wanted you to have this. Did you figure it out?
Pachamama. Mother Earth. Our parents said that a lot. The place we lived, Santa Cabeza, was blessed with nature. Please believe me. When I say my brother didn't want all this, he only wanted to live in peace in Santa Cabeza.
Frank, the emergency line's been freed up. I'll give headquarters a call. Hang on.
DHS headquarters.
This is Agent Jessica McCartney. We have an emergency situation. Frank, it's over. HQ's decided to ignore us.
What? What do you mean, ignore us?
I can't. contacted headquarters, but the government has decided to deny all knowledge of what happened here. Special forces will arrive for cleanup at midnight. They'll take everyone out. Zombies, people, everyone.
Jessica McCartney? Talk about your close calls. You contacted us just in time. Your boss thought we should have a talk with you before the operation begins. We'll be taking you into custody. If you sign an agreement to keep your mouth shut about all this, you'll be free to go.
Jesse?
Ugh!